Today, the University of Mississippi Medical Center will start to enforce temporary visitor restrictions there. Adult patients are not allowed to have visitors except in certain circumstances. Pediatric patients can only have two adult visitors, and they can only be the patient's parents. Only two entrances will be used, the one at State Street and the side entrance to Weiser Hospital for women and children. Now, everyone will be screened for COVID-19 symptoms. These restrictions will begin at noon.